Can I have a word with you?
Not right now.
If I had another option, I'd take it.
We're no different than the marauders who attacked us when we entered the Expanse.
We're a lot different.
By stealing their warp quill, we could be condemning them to death.
We're gonna leave them a supply of Trellium, along with some extra food. I'm not saying it'll be easy for them, but they'll stand a decent chance of making it home.
You're forgetting that we're in a dangerous region of space. Our assault could cripple their ability to defend themselves.
Not if we do it right.
And what if something goes wrong?
We can debate this all day. I've made my decision.
We can't save humanity without holding on to what makes us human. Those were your words to me.
I'm no happier doing this than you are. But we're not gonna make a habit of it.
Once you rationalize the first misstep, it's easy to fall into a pattern of behavior.
I'm not rationalizing anything. I know full well what I'm doing.
I can't justify this course of action.
We don't have a choice.
I won't let you do it!
We've had our share of disagreements. But you've never taken it out of my desk before.
I apologize.
What's happening to you?
It's been a difficult few days. I haven't had the time to meditate.
Maybe you should find the time.
I didn't mean what I said.
I'm glad to hear it. I'll be leading the boarding party. There's no margin for error. If we don't do this right, people are gonna die. I need you on the bridge.
Understood.